how are you, Sumit?
Sir, I'm fine.
Okay, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
You have qualified your RMC exam.
Thank you, sir.
Beta, how are you feeling?
Sir, I'm feeling quite happy.
You're quite happy?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So, are you prepared for the interviews?
Yes, sir.
You're prepared?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so can you tell me something about yourself?
Sir, my name is Cadet Sumit Negi and I'm studying class 7th of Semic School Ghodakhal. So there are 4 members in my family. My father's name is Mr. Pradeep Negi and he is working in IIP as a civil draftsman. My mother's name is Mrs. Deepa Negi and she is a housewife. My brother's name is Cadet Sameer Negi and he studies in class 10th of Semic School Ghodakhal. So my hobbies are playing cricket and reading novels.
That's it?
Yes, sir.
And what is your future aim?
Sir, my aim is to become an Air Force officer.
Air Force officer, very good.
Yes, sir.
Okay, but I want to know that how you have managed as you were studying in Scenic School. So how you have managed and time for RIMC preparation?
I had, before this, I had also given one more exam. And I was partially prepared for the second. I just needed to improve on my shortcomings in English. I read current affairs from newspapers and magazines, and I also issued books, GK books from library. I devoted all my time to reading books in classes also. When the teacher was not teaching us, I would read English essay samples or GK and practice maths. I would while playing I would only play, and while studying I would only study, because if we study little but with full devotion, then it will be good.
Okay, that's a very good message given by Sumit, that while you study, you totally focus on your studies, and when you play, your total focus should be on your play part. Very good. Okay, so apart from that, as you know that English is a very tricky part in RIMC, so how you have prepared, can you tell our viewers that how you have prepared and which books have you followed for English?
I would read novels, interact in English with my friends, increase my vocabulary part, and stand in front of a mirror and speak, do debates in the school and give lectures, and by that I have...
Very good. So it's a very good message for all our viewers. Beta, you can also follow the same if you want to qualify English, particularly English in RIMC exam. You have to read so many books, you have to read novels, and you have to build your vocabulary so that you can perform good in your writing part also, which is very important. Okay, so you have told me that you want to join Air Force, can you tell me why Air Force, why not Army, why not Navy?
Sir, the jets and the aeroplanes always fascinate me. And
can you tell me to whom you are very close in your family and why?
So I'm close to my father and my mother, because when father is in the home, means he has come from the office, I devote him time. I tell him about my school, and very frankly I am with him. He is not very strict, means he does not beat me. He just tells me to not be humble in the stage that you have qualified RMC, means don't be overconfident for it. Yes. And when father is in office, I can tell mother everything inside me, difficulties also. My parents also help me.
Okay, so very good. So you are close to both of them.
Yes.
Very good. Okay. Any message which you want to give to all RIMC aspirants, because they are working really very hard to qualify this exam, but this exam is really very dicey, And this time also, so many students I've seen, they were not able to qualify their English part. Majority of students were there. They have scored good at their maths, even in GK, but most of the students, they failed in English. So what do you want to say, any message?
The first, that we most of the students fail in English because the vocabulary part in essays and letters are not that much strong needed by the needed by the teachers of RMC. So we have to increase and put new words in our essays, and I think that's the only way to improve English in exam.
In exams, okay, vocabulary part you want to say is very important.
Yes, sir.
Because the antonyms and synonyms again,
yes, sir.
They play a very major role. Okay.